What's it like working with sick people all day, Alex?
It's difficult because many patients need a lot of care.
Oh, you give them medicine and maybe change bandages?
Yes, and we have to write everything on charts for the doctors.
Anything else?
We help people get ready for tests. Sometimes they're pretty nervous.
Sounds like it's a stressful job.
Yeah, but I really enjoy it. I feel good doing it. I love helping people. They always thank me.
Well, good for you.
Mary. How's work, Mary?
I'm busy all the time. I work about 12 hours a day.
You mean you show houses to people all day?
That's only one thing. I also help people decide on a price.
What else?
I suggest small improvements.
Of course, so they can sell the house more quickly.
Exactly. And there's a lot more.
Like what?
Like look for a new job. I work long hours, but I'm not making any money. I only sold one small house last month.
David.
So, how's your new job going, David?
It's going really well. I started 2 months ago, and it's great.
What countries are you flying to?
Mostly those in South America. I love it.
Do you have time to look around the different cities?
I'm usually too tired after we land.
Well, I know you serve drinks and meals and explain safety. What other duties do you have?
Let's see. We help nervous or sick passengers. We also make sure people obey the safety rules.
Part C. Listen again. Write two things each person does. Alex.